Amateur editor has started already to edit. A professional editor has come to the third step and still the editing has not started. All this preparation is very important before starting the buttons to cut. Dealing with your footage, that you have to know what kind of footage you have. So the footage is coming from a cinema camera, footage is coming from a DSLR, footage is coming from a mobile phone. Big projects and mostly many projects have footages from multiple cameras. The same project will have a footage from a mobile phone. For example, Wolf of Wall Street, a famous film. It has footages from RE Alexa. It has footages from Canon 7D. It has footages from iPhone 4. If you have seen the film, those who have seen the film, the part where the actor Leo is crawling to his car, he is very high with cocaine or whatever substance he has taken, and he's crawling to the car, that whole sequence is shot with iPhone 4. So the editor has to manage all the shots together, all the resolutions, all the formats, all the bit depths, all the codecs, and import into the software and work. So first we need to know what all formats we have, what all things we need to do. So it is very easy. If you're using a Mac, you go and right click on your video file and go to Get Info. If you are using a Windows, you go and right click on your video file and go to Properties. So Get Info on Mac and Properties on Windows. A new window will appear. Here you have your metadata. Okay, size of the file, duration of the file is the data, name of the file is the data. Metadata is what is the resolution of the file, what is the frame rate of the file. So first process the editor does is that to check the files. What resolution we have, what camera we receive the file from, what is the format of the file, then how many files are there. Then we need to make separate folders, we need to convert these files into whatever right codecs are. So editor arranges the whole footage. That is the first step when you're starting video edit, that you understand, deal with your footage. Before watching the footage, before even watching the footage, you watch the metadata of the footage. What are the cameras that are coming from, what resolutions they have, what video formats they have, what codecs they have. And then you decide what will be your strategy going ahead. How will you deal with the footage, which footage you will convert to which resolution will keep the main resolution, which format will keep the main format, and other formats has to be converted into that. Now the modern software, some of the softwares can convert there on their own, some of the file formats you have to convert manually with a separate software. So this is the step number one, dealing with the footage. Now this is the most important step in video editing, even more important than starting the cutting: watching the footage. I have experience of 15 years in video editing. You guys are starting out. Suppose we both get the same footage and I don't watch the footage thoroughly, or I don't watch the footage, I directly take it on the editing software and start cutting to save time and whatever. And you watch the footage thoroughly. A fresh editor like you will beat a 15 years old experienced editor like me just by watching the footage so thoroughly. Watching the footage gives you an idea about the world. Even the director, cinematographer will not know what kind of footage they have, because you will know better than them, because you have seen it twice, thrice, and you know nitty-gritties of the footage. This is a quote from senior editors: an editor must know footage like a back of their hand. A leaf is moving in that direction, a motorcycle crossed that human in that direction. Each and everything you need to memorize, and to do that, there's a very simple trick: use pen and a paper while watching the footage. It is also called paper edit. That paper edit you have to show to no one. That is only for you. So you watch the footage thoroughly, you make a paper edit, you make your notes that what, this is your strategy paper. This need not be shared with anyone. This is for you. Entire, during till the rough cut, you need to keep this paper with you. Even as experienced editor will not create a good cut if he has not watched the footage thoroughly or properly. More and more footage you watch, better and better your cut will be. You will know from where you can solve a particular problem. Suppose the director and the cinematographer or the actor has faltered in certain way, you know there is an NG shot or there is some other shot where we can keep that shot and we can salvage the situation. It is your job to learn the footage for every project. As much as you are getting paid for editing a video, you are paid. The first step is to watch the footage, know the footage thoroughly. I cannot emphasize it more that this is the most important step in the whole workflow of film editing or video editing. We have watched the footage now and we have made paper notes. Now we know what will be the structure of our video. Apparently in our head and on the paper we know. or we have made a strategy. So according to that, we will organize our footage in our folders. This is also very important. An organized folder structure will save our time, will enhance our edit. So while we are editing, when we are going from rough cut to final cut or first assembly to rough cut, organized structure of our folder will help us to put any footage, demand any footage, add any footage, and also it is helpful for your computer to read files. Suppose you organize it according to the video formats that you have, or you organize it according to the day wise, or you organize according to the scenes or the sequences or the structure of the video. Similar kind of video, it is faster for your RAM also to read. And forget about RAM and processor, it is for your brain and your process, your workflow, streamlined workflow, that the footage should be arranged. These are the differences between an amateur and a professional editor. Amateur editor has started already to edit. A professional editor has come to the third step and still the editing has not started. All this preparation is very important before starting the buttons to cut.